first lesson for the first Sunday prayer service in the second month of year 2018 shall be taken from the book of Proverbs, chapter 15. Commence reading from verse 1 through 12. Eko kini fun kika ojo ikini ninu oshu keji odun 2018 lauri ninu iwe owe ori kedo bere kika re lati ese ikini titi de ese oku Proverbs 15:1-12, and I read. A soft answer turneth away wrath, but grievous words stir up anger. The tongue of the wise useth knowledge aright, but the mouth of fools pour out foolishness. The eyes of the Lord are in every place, beholding the evil and the good. A wholesome tongue is a tree of life, but perseverance therein is a bridge in the spirit. A fool despised his father's instruction, but he that regardeth reproof is prudent. 6. In the house of the righteous is much treasure, but in the revenues of the wicked is trouble. The lips of the wise disperse knowledge, but the heart of the foolish doeth not so. 8. The sacrifice of the wicked is an abomination to the Lord, but the prayer of the upright is his delight. The way of the wicked is an abomination unto the Lord, but he loveth him that followeth after righteousness. 10. Correction is grievous unto him that forsaketh the way, and he that hated the poor shall die. Hell and destruction are before the Lord. How much more than the hearts of the children of men? A scorner loveth not one that reproved him, neither will he go unto the wise. 13. A merry heart maketh a cheerful countenance, but by sorrow of the heart, the spirit is broken. 14. The heart of him that hath understanding seeketh knowledge, but the mouth of fool feedeth on foolishness. All the days of the afflicted are evil, but he that is of merry heart hath a continual feast. Better is the little with the fear of the Lord than great treasure and trouble therewith. 17. Better is a dinner of herbs where love is than a stalled ox and hatred therewith. A wrathful man stirreth up strife, but he that is slow to anger appeaseth strife. 19, second to the last verse. The way of the slothful man is an arched edge of thorns, but the way of the righteous is made plain. 20, which is the last verse. A wise son maketh a glad father, but a foolish man despises his mother. That ends the reading of the first lesson. The Lord Almighty continue to teach us his way in Jesus.